We were supposed to build a functioning water tower that didn't leak. It was, what, 1.5 feet from here to the base, and could hold at least 1 gallon of water, no more than 2 gallons. This is the where we hold the water. There's a gallon mark on the back, courtesy of the judges. Top, and then we have a tube going down into an adapter where it's tied to the base and water will flow out.
The point of this is to design a, for the testing, is to see if there were any leaks that were spring throughout the tower and see if it can hold up the current standard of 1 gallon of water.
And thus, very short-lived paint job.